Being in Peace by Sanchita Pandey. Chapter 1. How well do you know yourself? For leading a peaceful life, we ought to connect with something higher, a passion that we love to engage in and which we do for the sake of doing it as best as we can. Most of us have been so busy coping with routine activities that we never cared to be friends with our own selves first. Next time, when you sit alone in your own company, just be. Slowly but surely, you will listen to your own conscience speaking to you. You will feel your body enjoy this relaxing moment with you. Experience listening to the sound of your heartbeat. Experience the process of inhalation and exhalation taking place with such ease. You will speak to yourself in silence. Your attention may sway away towards many different and subtle sounds in nature. Sounds of chirping birds, blowing wind, traffic, and the call of certain animals from a distance. However, keeping your own company for some time will seem like possessing a kind of healing power. An amazing experience for you, indeed. Your inner journey of self-introspection and self-discovery actually helps you to look at people, circumstances, challenges, and tribulations in life more clearly and confidently. Ways you can befriend yourself. Sit with yourself for some time every day. Increase your awareness about yourself and your surroundings. Know what inspires you. Realize that you are more than your myriad social tags pertaining to your profession, personal relationships, etc. attached to you. Find out your goals in life which would make you happy, motivate you, stir your soul and give you the zest to continue even amidst much opposition or difficulties. Try out varied activities to understand which one you love and enjoy most. Give time and importance to self-grooming. Work on personal excellence. Be your best first time, every time. Think and gift yourself the best of everything. You are worth it and deserving of your own love. Others will grant you as much respect as you give to yourself. Keep upgrading yourself to move with changing times. Upgrade your professional skills, learn new skills, and keep abreast with the latest changes in your field of expertise. Listen to your intuition. Never judge yourself too hard. However, self-introspection and self-evaluation can prove useful. First, be kind to yourself and keep improving. Never ever compare yourself with others. You may supersede all competition but will surely lose inner peace. Be your own best judge through self-analysis. Never try to prove your worth to other people. They will keep pushing their bar further while you will exhaust yourself constantly trying to impress them without any success. Enjoy your life in the now rather than repenting for past mistakes or getting overexcited about your proposed feats in the future.
Chapter 1. How well do you
run your own race at your own
speed? For leading a peaceful life,
when to stop,
we ought to connect with something
higher. Be the unique person you already are.
That we love to engage
to improve yourself,
but do not shun for the sake of doing it just to fit in a group.
Be your authentic
self. Most of us have been so busy coping with
the internal working of
that
your mind
we never cared to be friends with our
how you
selves
feel
first.
Most
next
of the time,
when
what
you sit alone,
type of thoughts
your
cross your
company,
mind more often,
just
and how decent your
slowly,
behavior is with
but
others.
Surely,
You have a deep understanding of yourself, as it makes you a more
you will
focused,
feel your body
much centered,
relaxing,
patient, and compassionate individual.
Your understanding
of listening to the sound of your heart
understand others
experience
better.
The process of inhalation and exhalation individuals.
Always ready to offer help
you
and assistance
to yourself in silence.
Your attention may sway away
towards many different and subtle
to how peaceful and happy
sounds
you are,
chirping within
as an individual.
Traffic
and the
and
call of certain
is a
animals
from
a
distance.
Krishna, however,
you must understand the whole
life,
not just one little part of it. That is why you must read.
That is
why you must look
for you
at the skies.
That is why you must sing and dance
and write poems
and then suffer and understand.
Actually helps
all
you to look at
people,
life,
circumstances,
for all
challenges
life,
and tribulations in
life
Rama Maharshi
more
says,
clearly and confidently.
Your own self-realization is the greatest
ways
service
you can befriend yourself
to the world.
Sit with yourself
and
for some time
every day.
For thought.
Early one morning,
increase your
awareness
could
be seen
running behind
and
his
your surroundings.
This dog no, doesn't listen to me at all.
You.
I find it so exasperating.
Realize that
it
you are
more
than
your
myriad social
tags,
the man to his
pertaining
friend,
to your profession,
smile,
personal
and
relationships,
yes,
etc.
Because
attached
you allow your
to
dog
you
to walk in front
find
of you
out
while
your
you fall within
life.
Your dog
which
thinks
make you
that
happy,
he is the master
and
you,
so he forces
you to run after him,
walk in front of him,
even
let your dog follow you.
Much
only
opposition
for
your instructions.
Try
out varied activities
to understand
what is the moral
which one
of
you
story
love and enjoy most.
Well,
give
our
time
mind
and importance
haywire
when we do not pay any attention
work
to our
on
thoughts
personal
due to lack of awareness.
Be your best.
First
negative
time,
thoughts cause
every
stress
time
and anxiety.